Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of the Sims 4 Disney Challenge. And thank goodness Snow White has everything back. She has a really nice house. We got it in the last episode. We've also aged her up into a young adult, so that's why she's looking a little bit different, a little bit more grown up. And obviously she's looking a bit more like her usual character, and she isn't wearing like a maid's dress anymore and stuff. Today I want to get Snow White to meet the person that we met. I have a garden gnome here. I don't even know that. Okay. We want to get him. I'm sorry. We want to get her to meet him. Should I take some more cake? Am I hungry? Take some more cake. But we want to get her to meet him. His name was Arthur Royal, and I made him. And I want to, because I just honestly can't find any young adults or anything in the worlds I have, because I only have Forgotten Hollow and the Base Games worlds, because I'm currently saving up. So yeah, it's taking a while. Oh dude, her teeth are getting really bad. Okay, I'm gonna brush teeth. And but hold on, I want to see her teeth. Show it in Pearly Wax, bruh. Hold on, that's fine as well. Sorry, I've just had spicy fever, so I'm sniffing a lot. But no, I just can't find any good young adults, so I had to take measures into my own hands and make one. Although I don't usually like doing that, sorry, I just wanted to see who that was. Although I don't really usually like doing that, because I would like to find like a sim who is already made. But it's fine, I don't really mind as much. So yeah, I hope that's gonna be good for them, and I wanna get her to meet him like very soon. And by very soon I mean like now. So I think I'm gonna get her to just travel by herself, really. I think she wants to go and check out some other neighborhoods, because she doesn't have work till 6 days. So she has a lot of time on her hands, and she's also probably gonna want to make friends, because she didn't have many friends growing up or anything. She didn't have a good life growing up and stuff. So I think she just wants to make friends outside of her her town as well, because we only found elders, and Snow White cannot speak to elders like at all. So yeah. We're gonna go and check. Oh wow, what a random house here. Let's travel and get them to know each other a bit more, maybe. Who knows? Looking for some new wall. Oh, oops, I'll pause it real quick. Okay, she is here now and she's knocked on the door. Did she just walk through? Okay, never mind. Please answer. Come on in. Oh, okay. You can come in. I mean, the house is very basic, but it is quite nice, so I don't really mind. I'm gonna go introduce myself. I'm gonna do a friendly introduction. He's quite fine, he's quite chill. But I'm thinking maybe we'll move into this house with him, because obviously he's materialistic, which means he's gonna make a lot of money, and that's always a good quality for a prince. That's why I sort of added it in, because I feel like, you know, royalty, money. Sewell, yes. Sewell. Sorry, my game's super glitchy. That's not good. I'm gonna do get to know. That's about a day. I think we should probably also exchange names. He's cheerful. Ah, I never would have known. Compliment appearance, which is a little bit of a flirty move. Arthur, I have a role. I think I know of you. My name is Snow. Do you reckon? That's pretty crazy, bro. Oh, we got a little bit of hearts there. We do. Let's do deep conversation. Sorry, my game is super glitchy. I don't know what's really going on at the minute. Let's do another deep conversation and discuss interests and stuff like that. An unbelievable story. Flirt. Do all this stuff, because they're really hitting it off, which is good, because there's like been no bad bits yet, so I'm quite happy about that. Discuss interests a bit more, and then yeah. Let's just see how it goes from there. And also, I do want to take a picture of him, because if I do that, then that gets your friendship up quite a lot, which is pretty crazy, bro. I'm gonna do a hug, because why not? Why not hug people? Hugging people is great. I love it. What's that? But oh, here. Wow, yeah. Take a photo with. Take a photo with Arthur Royal.
Yeah.
Who would like to hurry? Aw, thank you. Hugs. Nice and pleasant conversation. Which is quite. Yeah, here we go. Flashbacks, I guess. Oh, it's quite close. There we go. Ding! I love changing the thing on it. It's so fun to do. I don't even know why. This one. This one's, I think, one of my favourites. Oh, I made him very orange. And I'll take this one as well. Here we go. Boom.
Oh, crazy. Oh.
Super fun. Let's do. Talk about interests. Just things like that. Tell an engaging story. Get the hearts up a bit more. Embrace. Ask if single. Which I know because I haven't given a girlfriend. But. No, I'm asking. And post crazy scheme. Oh. Hey, my charisma's doing quite good. He is single. Wow. It's pretty good now. What else should we do? Ask about Korea. He doesn't have one, does he? Why haven't you? Might have got one somehow, but. Bright and day. Bit about recent fire. He really ignored me like that. Tell jokes about ducks, because who doesn't love ducks? And she's actually feeling very confident, which is pretty good. If you have a fire, cooking drains me. Yeah, whatever. Valuable. Aww, Snow values a close relationship. That's so sweet. And they have a deep connection, which I also quite like. Let's ask Arthur's personality type. Ask for birthday money? No. Let's do this, and then I feel like we'll do one more. Bro? I think we'll just do a few more little flirty moves, and then we're gonna go home. Because we need to sleep, and then we'll maybe ask him on a date another time. Because look, we're getting along with him so well! So cute! Oh, hashtag loving it. We're loving it. Maybe a show off muscles a little bit, because I'm just that confident. Talk about being out. Discuss interests. Just everything that gets your friendships up, really. Because I do want them to be quite good friends. Ask about children. Blow a kiss. I will be back once their like little romancing is. We were just mid conversation and this guy. He just gets undressed. This is so random. What has he done? He's in a flirty mood, but did he really need to do that? He's just stripped himself right in front of us. That's a bit weird, that is. I'm not sure how I feel about that. But okay. Let's just discuss local fishing spots or something. Why are we doing this? What is happening? I don't understand. Oh, what did I say? Oh, ask for engagement. Tell engaging story. Oh, she's very flirty, is she? Wait, sentiment gained. Oh, no, that's not. Well, that's fishing. I thought it was a sentiment, but it's not. We can do a little sexy pose. Oh, look at the romance, it's going really well, jeez. We are doing good, man. Gossip. Does become best friends. Bright and day. I think it's not doing too well. What's happening? This is crazy. I'm gonna ask after Pursuit's dream job. Oh, sorry. Okay, never mind. Oh, look at the eye bags! She needs to go home. Go home. Go home, please. Please, don't stay. Don't stay any longer. You can see him in the morning or something. I don't know. But hey, she was just going to get out of the neighbourhood and look who she met. The love of her life. Maybe soon to be the love of her life, because right now we have quite a good relationship with him. Yes, let's go home then. Alright, she is home. I'm getting her to sleep, and in the morning we will go back. I'm gonna get her to make herself some food as well. Or eat. Oh, never mind. I'll get her to cook breakfast. hold on. Have breakfast, and I'll get her to do eggs and toast, why not? And then, yeah, wiki wiki. Thank you. And then I'll get her to do something fun. And then after that, I'll get her to have a shower or something. And then we'll go see if Arthur wants to go on a date with Snow, because she's woken up flirty as well. It says, Snow or someone seems, something or someone that seems to have Snow blushing. Amazing skin. Also, acne immunity, and she's just feeling flirty, so that's cute. Do we have anything with him, or is it just nothing really? Open missing profile. Oh, the relationship is romantic interest. It's too early to tell, but there could definitely be something there. It also has an unknown trait that we don't know about, but I know what it is. Yeah. I'll just get her to cook that, eat it, and then call it a day. Eat eggs and toast. Go pee also, that would probably be a good idea as well. Who are you? Oh, you're the male person. Dude. Bills? I'll just pee with bills. Go, hurry. I'm just gonna pee yourself, so that's probably not good either. You should stop eating and, you know, go pee. That's fine as well. Okay, now, yeah, go pee now, please. Thank you. What's her hunger looking like? Because I just had her eat, didn't I? Okay. Just go pee and then take a steamy shower before we ask him on a date, because we're probably gonna need some confidence or some flirtiness as well, to be fair. So, yeah. I think it's a pretty good idea. Fussy, what condition does she have as well? Oh yeah, and she's flirty, that's good. Right, now I think that we should call him and ask him on a bit of a, yeah, let's watch some romance first. Actually, that's a really good idea. I think Snow, because Snow's never really, she's only been on one day and we all know how that went, that was pretty tragic, so to say. So I feel like she's watching some romance to sort of learn how to do dates and things and, you know, just like learn the ways of humans and how to do stuff. So let's then ask on a date. She's got the courage. She's gonna do it. What did he say? I bet you said yes. He did! Woo! I would say that we should go to, we went to the museum last time, which wasn't great. So I think that we should maybe go to the Blue Velvet, which is a nightclub, and it's not nighttime, but I think that like you could order some food or drinks. I don't think you can order food, but I think you can order drinks, so. And here we are. We are on the date. So let's get him a bit flirty. Let's just kiss his hands, you know, for a little opening greeting, and then we're gonna ask about day. Oh, he's already flirty? My goodness. Okay, well, that was easy. Let's brighten day. Ask the shelter friends. Oof. Embarrassing. More choices. Discuss interests. That should be something to do with his traits, shouldn't it? I don't remember. But, let's comment an outfit. Although you were wearing it yesterday. It doesn't matter. I'm always happy. Oof. You're gonna get a massage. Oh, sentiment game, that's so sweet. Oh, he's materialistic, there we go, we know all his tricks now. That's definitely a good thing. Let's do first kiss. I think it's gonna be quite cute, hold on. Let me get in this like little, cute little thing. Aww. How cute. That's so cute. Oh, look at him! Oh, that's so cute. I can sing that's so cute. Yeah, I know. Let's do. I need to like, give him a massage. But there is no option for a massage. So I think I'm just gonna talk to him some more, I guess. Whisper seductively. Sorry, my game. What's going on? This is very glitchy. Wow. Oof. It's actually giving me sadness. Tell funny story. Some more friendliness. Ask Arthur's personality type. and more friendliness stuff to do. Deep conversation. And what else do we need to do? That's so cute. Let's offer a rose. Confess attraction. And just do stuff like that. What happens? Right, now we need to just sit and talk to our date. So I think we should go do that now. Sit together. Please, sit together. Oh my goodness gracious, but the lag! Oh, I'm so sorry. This is absolutely horrible. I don't know what's going on, but it's... whatever it is, it's laggy. See you right now. But hey, it's actually not very dead. It's like only 3 p.m. 3, 4, 5 at least. Let's... tell a dramatic story. Just do some of that. Joke with your day. Oh, I can do this. But I was... tell a dirty joke. That's not really... that's not very family friendly. Let's do an impression. And let's also do... tell a gross joke. Because who doesn't love a good gross joke? That's what I want to know. The lag is actually making me so sad. I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry, people. This lag is making me painful too. It was paining me as well. Can we just hurry up? We just got any level.